In this video, we will be learning how to download apps on your MacBook Pro. You can easily use the MacBook App Store in order to download an application on MacBook Pro, so we are going to discuss how we can do that. There are two methods to download applications on your MacBook Pro. The first method is by using the Mac App Store. Simply launch open your App Store, which should be available at the bottom of the screen. And in the search box at the top, type in the name of a specific app you are looking for. In my case, I'm gonna simply type in Amazon Prime Video. And once you type in the name of the application you are looking for, it'll show you the app in the search result. Simply click on the download button in order to download the app on your device. Wait for the application to download and install on your device. And once the app is installed on your MacBook Pro, it'll appear in the Applications folder. You can also launch it open from the Launchpad as well once it is done with the installation. So that was one way you can download an application on MacBook Pro. Another way to do so is to go to the developer's website itself. Open up a web browser to download an app from developer's website. Soon after you do that, go to a website for the application you want to download, and once you are done reaching out to the developer's website, click on download button that should be appearing at the top right hand corner. Soon after you do that, from the options available, you can simply download the application, look whether it is available for your MacBook Pro or not, and once it is, you can click on the download link in order to get the application downloaded. But remember that every website out there may not have the option to download the application version for MacBook Pro. So make sure you wanna find out the application that has the option to download on MacBook Pro. So that is how you can easily download an app on MacBook Pro. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Also, press on the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.